Raph Angeles is more than just a professional sign spinner. He is a performer, and the street corner is his stage.
He definitely attracts attention with the tricks that he does with his plastic board. And take note, ha? Siyang official sign spinning champion dito sa Bay Area. Welcome to Adobo Nation Tambayan, Raph. Nice to have you on the show.
Thank you.
All right. So this is an actual sport or an actual event. You know, it's not just some guy at the street corner, you know, pointing a sign to a discount store.
Oh, yeah. It's more than that. Mm-hmm. It's coming up. It's hopefully it'll go worldwide. Uh-huh. But it's going to become more of a sport, hopefully.
Do you have to be fit to do this? Like, do you have to do push-ups every day or
Yeah,
go
we actually have practice every week, and it runs just like how you would expect a sports team practice to be held.
Wow. Very
cool. So I can imagine it's quite a workout. It's probably like taking a kickboxing class or something, because the movements are nonstop, and they're pretty intense.
Definitely. I had coworkers who had lost like 30 pounds.
Wow. Or
Yeah, you got buff.
So maybe if that Dr. Kalayan weight loss doesn't work out for you, you can try.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so how do you become a sign spinner? What do you have to do to become
Well, first...
Pick up a sign and spin it?
We first put you through practice for at least 2 weeks or until you're ready. Mm-hmm. And then we teach you not just tricks, but how to properly advertise. Mm-hmm. So, and then how to deal with different corners. Mm-hmm. It's more advertising than it is tricks.
And this is not, you know, this is not like light. This is
heavy
too, right?
It is quite heavy,
3 to 5 pounds.
So are stars and businesses now employing sign spinners with who can do more tricks as opposed to some guy that just stands there shaking it? Okay, so it's a pretty cutthroat industry, I think.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But they hired through our company now.
I see.
Great.
Tell us more about the tricks that you do. Do you dream about them before you actually do it?
Oh, yeah. When I first got the job, I was just nonstop trying to think of new stuff. Mm-hmm. But right now, there's like hundreds and hundreds of tricks.
Awesome. Well, we would love to see them. And this is all I can say, man. If curling can be an Olympic sport, it's not too far off that sign spinning might be a medal sport, too.
Mm-hmm. I'm excited to see him.
Everyone ready? Raph Angeles, everyone. Oh. Give it up. I don't know what's for sale. I don't know how much percent discount.
But I'm gonna buy it, whatever it is.
You can't see the sign, you know. But you know, it's definitely a show to watch. Mm-hmm. Good job.
Okay, Jace, go naman. Pakita mo naman.
Okay.
You're fired.
Do I have what it takes?
Just maybe a day, you'll be good.
It's embarrassing.
Very embarrassing.
Any tips for if there's one of our viewers out there wants to get into sign spinning, what can you tell them?
Oh, yeah. Like I was showing on the sign.
Oh, there you go.
Check out the site.
Okay, it's aarrowads.com.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, Raph Angeles, for joining us here on the show. By the way, I just want to mention that our Balita America reporter, Steve Angeles, is the proud brother of Raph.
Mm-hmm.
Are you proud to be his brother?
Can you see the resemblance? Watch Balitang America.